Welcome back to Ichiheng channel. In this video, we are going to install Python in Microsoft Visual Studio 2022. Before we start, make sure you have installed Microsoft Visual Studio 2022. All the three community, professional, and enterprise version Microsoft Visual Studio can be used. If you haven't installed it, you can see my video for install Visual Studio Community 2022. The link is given in description below. Now, let's see the requirement to install Visual Studio and Python. First, Windows 11 version 21-2 or higher, or on Windows 10 version 19.09 or higher. Second, 64-bit on x86 system. Third, 1.8 GHz plus quad-core or higher CPU. Fourth, 4 GB RAM or above. Fifth, about 2.2 GB hard disk storage to install IDE plus Python. So now, let's start to install Python on Visual Studio 2022. First, we open Visual Studio and we create a new project. We select Python in drop-down menu and there is no content any section to choose. Don't worry, that's why you are watching this video. Now, we cross Visual Studio first. And we need to open Visual Studio installer from the start menu. Now we choose modify, and then we select Python development. We look at right panel, in the optional section we select Python 3 64 bits and we hit on modify button. Now we have installed Python in Visual Studio 2022. We launch it now and we try to build a Python program with input and output. Now we choose Python program. In this program, we ask user to enter names and save it as X. And then we output hello plus name.
This program can run properly, so we have completed installation.
Thank you for watching. See you in next video. Bye bye.